Coming up, there more discussion on that, no doubt, on BBC News 24. It's got the latest news from home and abroad. Carrie and hopefully Simon there shortly. There he is.
Here on Breakfast.